I know you're from a...
My family and I were frozen. I didn't spend much time in the vault.
Wait.
Yes. I'm over 200 years old.
So, you've seen the common...
Honestly, seeing everyone surviving out here...
That's... For the last part of our interview, I'd like to do some... The threat of kidnap? What would you say to someone...
No matter how much you want to give up, don't.